The first person arrives at 5:30 or 6 a.m. and starts to prepare the breakfast pastries, the croissant, the Danish, the muffins, the scones.
Je me baladais sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui. N'importe qui, et ce fut toi, je t'ai dit n'importe quoi. Il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser.
Aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit.
We have two cakes for Thursday that are sculpted cakes. One of them has to look like this Audi tire, and the other one has to look like a crab. I like to engineer, I like to like solve puzzles and make things work. And these projects break up the monotony of rolling thousands of croissants. Because once it gets on top of this, it's going to show through more yellow. Okay, so put a little more brown in here than you need. And then I think it's going to be perfect.
I grew up in my family with my mother making everything from scratch, not just the baked products, but all the food. We were locavores before it was even cool. Pastries were treats, and pastries, sweet things, are what you did on Sunday. You ate on Sunday, or you ate for a holiday. We did lots of holiday bakings. And in fact, still today, I maintain what I make are treats. I really get into it. I love these challenges. It's like, okay, punk desserts. What do I do? I love these challenges. It keeps me in a creativity mode. As opposed to sometimes it's very easy for me to slip into a business mode or just even a comfortable mode of like, oh, I don't want to think anymore today or whatever. I just want to get this done and, you know, go home or whatever. But I love these challenges. I actually love it when a customer says, well, I'm thinking of X, Y, and Z. What do you have in mind?
Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.